We're now standing in the courtyard of the City Hall here in Oslo. Completed in 1950, after almost 20 years in the making, and it's quite a special structure here in our city today, because we use materials from all the different corners of our nation, and in that sense made it a city hall for the entire country. Surrounding the courtyard today, we have beautiful wood carvings depicting Norse mythology, all done by a Norwegian artist. In the center of the courtyard, you see the city bird at the top of the water feature. All the way to the top, you will see an astronomical clock, and then in the center of the main structure, the most pretty girl in the city, the Oslo girl, and she welcomes you into the heart of the nation. And inside the Great Hall, this is where we have the Nobel Peace Prize ceremony every year on the 10th of December, and that is the day that Alfred Nobel passed away, the man behind the Nobel Award structure. Originally, it was supposed to be decorated by Edvard Munch, our famous painter that did Scream, but after a lot of debate, the city decided to have an open contest, and Munch pretty much said, "This is beneath me, I'm the greatest painter you've ever had." And he said, "My art will never ever be in the City Hall," but what happens? He passes away, and today you can find a painting by Munch at the top floor.